level out.
It's coming together, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me. I could never stomach doubters. That's three of four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little dog!
Let me see it. My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. It's beautiful.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sandra said hello. Oh, yes, you may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works. as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go!
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Go.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I see Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live. Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Why have you forsaken me?